So it's really sad about Sandy dying a few years ago when I was only 3. And right now I'm 7, so it was a few years ago. Sandy was like a big good dog, but I didn't really understand her when I was. I would understand if I was this age, but she died by some cancer. Here's the song I wrote about her. Sandy, don't leave me.